see. Fades the fear. He's fixed. He's back to normal. A little bit of modification and a boost of his brain, and I dealt with his flaws, and he was one of my greatest flaws in this lab for all these years. Now, to think about flaws, where's Warty at, the little green monster?
Is there anything else you would like me to do? I would happily do it for you.
See? Well, Mr. Grimley, keep doing what you're doing, and clean this all up, and then go back out to the cemetery in the back and make sure that the dead are where they belong. Simple enough.
As you wish, Doctor. I would gladly do anything as you command, and nothing more.
And as for you, Fiend Sphere, the next part of the movie is scarier and creepier. And if you manage to survive, we'll see you on the other end of it. And you get to see more of Grimley and his normalcy. It almost sounds wrong to say that. But in any case, you will see him as he should be. If you don't survive the segment, on the other hand, I'll see you out in the cemetery in the back as well. Now I must go to the magic shop and gather some goods for my upcoming Halloween plans.
So what's happening, Lab Monkey?
What are you? Who are you? Doctor? Doctor?
Now this is going to be fun. I'm the main lab assistant here, and I think I need to run your brain through some checks to see if it's normal. Yeah, that's the ticket. Yeah. Now I'll give his brain a few extra jolts and put his brain damage back to normal. And he'll be proper again. In fact, with this level of brain damage, he could be in politics. Or...